I'm going to show you how to use BandLab. So first we'll go to SongStater. Say like if we want to do this one.